1978, I came to Europe to compete for the first time. It was pure driving. It was real racing. And that makes me happy.
He'll be ranked among the all-time greats.
How do you feel about being world champion?
It's not a bad feeling at all, is it?
Ayrton has a small problem. He thinks that he can't kill himself. And I think that's very dangerous.
You are competing to win. And if you no longer go for a gap, you're no longer a racing driver.
Now our boss takes the lead. Senna is trying to go through on the inside.
I was treated like a criminal.
The best decision is my decision.
I can't stand this.
Walking away from the dark forces just doesn't become an option.
I was not going to give up.
So have any of your girlfriends ever asked you to go faster?
Yeah.
There was an energy, a force, a spirit. It was electrifying.
It was the last time either of them would be on the podium.
Ayrton ran out of luck.
There is a lot to go, a lot to learn, a lot to do. But I have plenty of time. Pure driving, real racing. That makes me happy.